All right, the project for today is this tiller, John Deere 647, and the splines. If you go to move them, you can just hear, it sounds to me like the chain broke in this little gearbox here. So we'll take that apart and see how it looks. They're all nut and bolt, so you got to have something on the back side. Oh, water coming out, that's not a good sign. Oof. Must have hit something pretty hard. Got a couple broken links here. Bearings feel fine. All right, so the chain in there was a size 60 heavy. Don't get the 60 not heavy because it's about half the thickness. But she definitely got some cracks in there. Something must have hit something pretty hard. You know, I don't see a master on this thing. They must have just put it together. Gonna have to cut.
Cut the link out of there.
I don't have a pusher, but we'll grind her. Is real. So I forgot to turn the camera on, but it's all it took is a little hit with the air gun. Away she went. Pretty stiff. Pretty rigid, I should say. Alright, that thing's on. Of course, gloves don't seem to last no matter what you do, just because it's so stinky. All right, let me get this cleaned up real quick and spray it down with a little cleaner. And I'll bring it right back. I didn't want to take that off at first, but it looks like it's going to stay in one piece. So. Bit of that John Deere green coming off of there. Sorry, I don't have the ba-bum. We all know who that is. There it goes. This is ultra black gasket maker. It's oil resistant. It's mostly to hold the gasket in place.
Here, but they make some of the best parts models for us, and it's
Seems to be hitting there. Maybe I need to go a link shorter. I should be able to get that. All right, I'm gonna cut one more link. All right, I took the half link back out, so it's back to the same number of links. It was still hitting the sight hole here, the tension at least. I'm spinning it by hand. No more hitting. That's good. And then we just gotta put some oil in there. Little breather might be plugged. Better check that out. Just to the bottom of the hole. Kind of hard to put it to the top of the hole. So don't do that. Alright, well, I didn't end up doing a very good ending to the tiller repair, but I ended up getting it repaired, changed the gear oil. It ended up having a lot of water in it in the little gearbox, but got that all taken care of, got it back to the customer. They're happy, and start working on the next project. Thank you.